Here we go.
Oh, yeah.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring. From New York, the Mouth, Michael Cole.
Oh, well, we had a feeling this could happen.
I knew this was going to happen.
And his heartless attack continues.
Oh, man, this is getting tough to watch.
Oh, God, that was hitting the nail right on the head. If he takes many more of those, he's going to get lit up like a Christmas tree. That's like watching someone being manhandled. What force.
No kidding, what a slam. I'm not sure I can watch this.
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. We're gonna find out who's the better competitor, that's for sure. No gimmicks here, just some good old-fashioned one-on-one action.
There it is, the stunner.
I always love seeing the stunner.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while. He's got him hooked. And we see it.
Stars are as dominant as this guy.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is
the bullhammer raining down to end it.
Oh man, that's devastating.
A textbook maneuver there.
Oh, once you get out of the ring, anything can happen. You've got exposed steel, concrete, the barricades, and all of it can be used to cause massive damage. See it from this angle.
Action like this has become synonymous with SmackDown over the years. There's clearly something about his face that he doesn't like.
Yeah, the same way I feel about yours.
We're looking at complete domination here. These superstars looking for a victory, looking to build momentum.
You're right about that. Momentum is so important in a match like this.
Oh, and did you hear the impact?
Man, that's gotta hurt. This is the kind of all.
You have to think that's it.
Ow! Ooh.
I can't believe this is still going.
Ouch, he's going to be bruised from head to toe before this one's over.
Another amazing singles contest. These two never cease to entertain the WWE Universe.
He's showing no signs of letting up. I'm not sure I can watch this.
The bullhammer raining down to end it.
Oh, man, that's devastating.
These guys giving the sold-out crowd exactly what they came to see. What an incredible match. It's got to be hard to rebound from that one.
Well, out here you have to be able to think on your feet lightning fast. One mistake, one moment of hesitation, and you could find yourself in a world of hurt. Look out. He's in big trouble.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight.
Oh, you're right about that. You always have a great time when you attend a WWE event live, just like we are here tonight. This is wonderful.
Oh, man, I wouldn't mind a wireless mic right now. We don't want to be here much longer.
The end may be near.
My God, I can't believe this. Look at that. The table just imploded from that impact. I can't believe what we just witnessed.
Yeah, in all my years in this business, and we were putting people through tables in Memphis in the 80s. I don't think I've ever seen a table just collapse like that before.
You got to protect the neck better than that.
This could be all she wrote. That's it. He's out.
There it is. The finisher. This could all.
He thinks he has it.
1, 2.
And he escapes with a kick out.
Wow. What a display of heart and determination. Uh-oh. Nowhere to go. Can he do it? Can he dig down deep and fight out of this hole? Saw in that match. Oh, those WWE competitors tore this arena apart. Oh, there were some unbelievable highlights. Watch this.
Here's your winner, representing the Awesome Ones, Psycho Dan.
Wow, what a match. Oh. What an effort by these combatants, and boy, did that submission hold look painful.
Right about that, Cole. I'm glad that was him and not you or I in that ring in that hole. When you bring such a high level of intensity into the match, good things are bound to happen to you.
And what a way to end this night of SmackDown action.